The Russian aerospace giant Mikoyan has embarked on an ambitious project to develop a cutting-edge interceptor fighter, the MiG-41, which is also referred to as the 41-PAKDP. Aimed at replacing the aging MiG-31, this aircraft is intended to break new ground in aerial capabilities and is penciled in for its inaugural flight in 2025. Following China's unveiling of an unmanned new stealth aircraft, which was seen flying alongside a J-25th generation fighter, a growing consensus has formed among analysts that the fighter has fundamentally new features and is likely to be the world's first from the sixth generation. The U.S. has long held a dominant position in aerial combat capabilities, but China's rapid advancements pose a significant challenge. The development of a sixth-generation fighter could potentially rival the U.S. Air Force's Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program, which has faced delays and uncertainties. The successful flight of China's sixth-generation fighter jet represents a new chapter in the global arms race. As other nations scramble to develop their own next-generation aircraft, the competition for air superiority is poised to intensify. The U.S., Europe, and Russia will need to accelerate their own programs to ensure they remain ahead of China's growing military capabilities. With the emergence of advanced fighter jets, hypersonic weapons, and unmanned systems, the landscape of air combat is set to undergo a dramatic transformation. As we move toward the middle of this century, the sky may be filled with not just manned aircraft, but a new breed of collaborative, autonomous, and hyperspeed weaponry, with China poised to play a dominant role in shaping this future. France, Germany, and Spain are moving forward along similar lines with the Future Combat Air System, a program that similarly is looking at initial service sometime in the 2030s. Russia has an entry in the race with the PAKDP, but all plans regarding the future of Russian military aviation are on hold pending the outcome of the Russia-Ukraine war. The MiG-41, Russia's purported sixth-generation fighter, promises to revolutionize air combat with Mach 5 speeds, anti-satellite capabilities, and operations in near-space environments. However, the jet remains shrouded in mystery, with its feasibility questioned by experts. While Russia is ambitious about this sixth-generation project, past struggles with manufacturing fifth-generation fighters cause some skepticism. Many experts question whether Russia can achieve the technological advancements necessary for the MiG-41, given the challenges associated with previous projects. Envisioned to possess an array of advanced technologies, the MiG-41 is set to feature stealth technology and innovative high-thrust engines. Designed with radar-reducing elements, it ambitiously aims to reach staggering speeds exceeding Mach 4 and is equipped to operate at near-space altitudes. Furthermore, the interceptor will boast anti-missile laser systems and have the capability to operate autonomously. Central to the MiG-41's capabilities is the upgraded Saturn AL-51 engine, which promises higher performance with radar-reducing nozzles. This engine is anticipated to be a transformative element within the Russian military aviation, offering advanced thrust options not only to the MiG-41, but also to upgraded versions of the Su-57 and the anticipated Su-75 Checkmate fighter. The MiG-41 fighter jet, known as the PAKDP, Prospective Aviation Complex of Long-Range Interception, is slated to fully emerge at the end of the decade as MiG Corporation's fifth-generation offering. There has not been an unveiling or public display of the aircraft, yet several available images or renderings show a rounded, blended wing-body stealthy configuration with vertical tail fins, not unlike what is seen on an F-22, F-35, or the Russian Su-57. One 2019 report from Russia's TASS news agency shows a photograph of a stealthy-looking rounded fuselage covering a pilot's cockpit. Yet few details are offered in the body of the article. In a general sense, the report does quote the director of the MiG Corporation saying the MiG-41 will use new types of aviation weapons and be created using new stealthy technologies. This question indeed invites speculation in light of the mysterious U.S. Air Force 6th-generation aircraft. Like the U.S. so-called counterpart, it may contain new kinds of radar-absorbent materials, design configurations, and sensors. Perhaps it will be AI-enabled and capable of operating drones. Russian and MiG leaders are clear that the MiG-41 will eventually replace the MiG-31 as a fighter-interceptor aircraft. As an interceptor, its primary mission would be to counter future reconnaissance aircraft currently being developed by the United States and China. According to some Russian media, the PAKDP was intended to become a hypersonic missile interceptor by carrying a multifunctional long-range interceptor missile system, MPKRDP, that would distribute multiple submissiles to increase the chances of intercepting hypersonic weapons. Many Western aviation analysts believe that even though details remain vague, the Russians seem to be proposing technological concepts that do not yet exist. The most advanced concept currently is the U.S. Air Force's Next Generation Air Dominance NGAD fighter. China is still talking about fifth-generation fighters. Both the United States and China have allocated far more significant funds to their future programs. Russia is still struggling to complete the development and secure a decent number of Su-57 Felon aircraft. The Su-75 Checkmate is still in its early stages. Both programs are seeking foreign partners to increase the number of their aircraft, raise funds, and amortize costs. It remains to be seen whether Russia is engaging in information warfare with the MiG-41 or if it genuinely has something up its sleeve. Russia remains engaged in Ukraine and must contend with the economic power of the West, which does not allow it to have sufficient funds. The Russian military-industrial base is also highly stressed. Today, the question arises whether the MiG-41 will receive the desired support, unlike the Su-75, which faces a shortage of buyers. Not to be completely outdone by fellow Russian jet fighter manufacturer Sukhoi via the Su-57 Felon and Su-75 Checkmate, the MiG-41/PAKDP represents Mikoyan's developmental program for entry into the fifth-generation stealth fighter program. More specifically, the PAKDP is envisioned as a stealth interceptor and heavy fighter. Moreover, unlike the aforementioned Sukhoi stealth products, it's envisioned as a sixth-generation warbird, a la the U.S. Air Force's Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD program, the U.S. Navy's FAXX program, and the U.K. Royal Air Force, RAF, Tempest. Of course, it will be highly stealthy and likely able to deliver nuclear-tipped hypersonic missiles. These are all heady goals for an airplane that is still in conceptual development, with its first flight years, if not decades. If you enjoy content like this, please go ahead and like and subscribe to this video because I appreciate all your support.